Liver flukes under the microscope. Liver flukes are flat, leaf-shaped parasitic worms. They are small, usually a few millimeters to a few centimeters long, and have two suckers that help them attach to the host. They are commonly found in the liver and bile ducts of animals and sometimes humans. When viewed under a microscope, you can see flattened body, leaf-like shape, suckers, one near the mouth oral sucker and another on the underside ventral sucker. Branched digestive system, visible through the body.